If you are suffering from diabetes, you need to make this cup of tea and drink it for 1 month. Let's make it. 1 cup of water. 1 large tablespoon of fresh basil, cut up into some small pieces. We're gonna leave this to boil for roughly about 10 minutes. After it boils, we're gonna strain it and drink it. Nice one, here it is. It is boiling up and it soon be ready. Nice one, so this is ready. I'm gonna do a simple strain it off. Nice one, look at that, beautiful. Drop a piece of lemon inside of it. Also a few of the basil leaf inside of it like this. Now, what you wanna do, you wanna drink this every morning on an empty stomach for at least 1 month, all right? If you are suffering from diabetes, this is very good for you to drink early in the morning for 1 month, or you can drink it up to 2 times a day. Okay, guys, follow my YouTube channel, Chef Ricardo Cooking, for more tips and more ideas. All right, see you next time. Bye-bye.